This is Chicago's very own WGN Evening News.
Gunfire and an active crime scene. It caps off a violent night in Chicago with more than 20 people getting shot. Good evening. I'm Sean Lewis in for Mark Sapelsa.
And I'm Lourdes Duarte. You hate to bring it up, but the numbers just need to be told. 26 people shot in about a